This club has been going. That's amazing for a jazz club. That's unheard of. Only in Victoria for 42 years. Wow. But yeah, that's, wow, that's quite an anniversary. Anyway, we're going to open with a Cole Porter tune called Easy to Love.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Wow, yeah. That was fun. with Dave Emery on drums. And Rob Johnson on bass. And Tom Vickery on piano. I was gonna say drums, but it's my brother that's on drums. But anyway, I'm gonna do a song that I did on an album that I did here, actually, quite a few years ago with my twin and with Joey Smith, called The Moment. It's a Quincy Jones composition called Quintessence.
Back to that one.
We'll come back to that one, depending on how the time is. This is an album that Quincy did featuring Phil Woods on alto sax. Thank you. Thank you very much. Quintessence by Quincy Jones. So I can't believe I looked at the calendar, and I think, is it the 20th? This is the first day of spring. My gosh,
that's
in
good.
March. Anyway, we'll take it whenever it comes. Yeah. And this next song is a spring song, composed by none other than Robert Johnson, our bassist.
Who's that?
Yeah. And it's called "Spring Is Near." Very apt. we haven't played that for a while.
Since last spring.
But yeah, that's not last year. But you know, I think you just caught the flavor of springtime.
Yeah, we gotta play that damn song.
Yeah, you did catch the flavor of springtime.
Maybe,
you know, yes, it's a very pretty tune. Thank you, Rob, for that.
Thinking out loud, or
maybe you should write another one.
Spring two.
What have we got now?
Thinking out loud.
Yes. Okay.
Here's a bossa nova by Steve Swallow. He's written a lot of interesting compositions. This one's called Thinking Out Loud.
Well, that's Latin. It's whatever. Could be a bossa. Could be.
I see.
Whatever you feel like.
Thank you.
There's a song that actually Rob brought in one day.
Do you remember this?
To the library. It's when he's played, I think, before somewhere else, maybe with another band.
I think so, yeah.
But anyway, it's called Ralph's Boogie.
Thank you.
Yeah, Dave Emery. Dave Emery on drums. Yeah. It's a good number to feature the drums.
That's what I was saying.
Ralph's
I just
boogie.
Said that to him. I just said that to him.
Yes, good.
We're on the same page.
That's right.
He said it was too slow.
We'll just keep this as a ballad.
Which one? The royal
two pager. Okay. Yeah.
Why did you pick this one?
Well, I was thinking of Mancini. Yeah. I was listening to Dreamsville.
Is that what you do all day, just listen to music? You must, you must. Eh?
No.
Yeah, you do.
No.
Albums, albums.
Here's a song called Royal Blue. And I didn't know it, for somebody told me I should check out this tune. It's actually written by Henry Mancini, and it's from the Pink Panther. We need something a little softer.
Tom, let them know it's a jam, and if anybody wants to play it.
Yes. Yes.
And of course, following this first set, there will be a jam. We hope some people will. We invite some people to sit in. So.
Talk to you or I.
Anyway, we'll see who's here. But here's Royal Blue.
I think I'll keep it as a ballad, Dave, and not a double time bossa.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
going to close the set up with a really well-known standard by Irving Berlin, written in 1932, the year I was born. And it's called...
you're dating yourself.
Yeah, that's
that
true.
That makes you older,
yeah,
actually.
Yeah.
It does.
How deep is the ocean?
A lot older, actually, Tom.
If you know the answer, let me know.
Thank you.
thank you so much. Oh, stop it. We're going to take a short break. And we'll just see you in a few minutes. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So it's always nice to see Gwen and Donna, and they've been such good fans over the years. So, and of course, Steve, good evening. Welcome to Herman's.
I've heard so much about this place.
Yeah, good, yeah. Is Tom still around? So Tom Gregory's going to play some guitar for you. So I'm going to start with a song written by one of my favorite composers, Tad Dameron. And it's called Lady Bird.
Who was that? Was that
Benny Goodman?
Whose wife was Lady Bird?
Whose wife was Lady Bird?
Was there a presidential wife named Lady Bird?
Oh, maybe. You probably know better than anyone. Don't ask Dave. He probably
thank you. Thank you.
All right, Tom Gregory on guitar with Lady Bird.
Do you want to do it like it solo or?
And you can give me the tempo as well.
So we're going to do I think we're going to do a blues in G minor. Featuring David.
Maybe go into slower. Let him start it, Tommy. We'll play, yeah. No, it's better if you do, because then we'll get your tempo, right?
Okay.
So like a slower kind of minor blues,
yeah.
I'll set up a groove, maybe. Do you want like a 12-8 kind of feel like zoom?
No, I think just a straight.
Yeah, but what are you imagining for the blues? Like, what are you hearing on the guitar? More of a walking thing? Just some Latin. Okay.
Let's start.
One, two, do, 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 do. I think we should do like a slower kind of thing. Yeah.
Thank you.
like that?
Yeah, I like that a lot. Yeah.
Good idea with the minor blues too. That's different. Yeah.
All right.
Thank you, man.
So we get
Tommy, man.
Tommy?
Yeah. He's right there.
Oh. Hiding in the dark.
Hiding. What did you want to play? What did you? Do you want to some?
How about a bossa?
That's what I was saying.
Sure.
Forest Flower? No. Hmm? Forest Flower?
No, let's go. Black
Orchard. Oh, that'd be nice. Okay. Wow, okay, great. Easier to go this way, huh?
I guess so.
Maybe.
There is some music moves.
Oh, your guitar is up there.
Are you sure you want to have that?
Yeah, I've been watching it. I monitor it as I play. And every time it inches closer, I put it back. I'm on it now. Because I lost one, and it got warm. But I'm on it, man. Don't worry.
Okay.
I keep moving it back a couple of times. Because I dropped one night, and I was like, oh, probably not a good
idea. Maybe you could come out a little bit.
No, but come around this way. Around this
okay.
Way.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do a... We're going to do a bossa nova.
Bossa nova.
You start right in?
No, because we do A, B, to E a bunch of times at the beginning. A, B, E, right? First two bars. Oh, no, that's the A, B, E.
Yeah.
Sorry, not to...
Yeah.
We're going to do an intro A, B, D, E for a bunch. First two bars. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't think I've ever played before such an enthusiastic crowd.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
You, wow, yeah. You made us feel at home tonight, I tell you that. Wow. And it's so nice to see, as I mentioned before, some of the regulars. But I would like to say a special thank you to Megan, who does this amazing job.
Oh, yeah, Megan.
Every night of the week. Well, almost every night of the week. They do give her some time off, but not much. Anyway, she deserves more, but thank you, Megan, for such a wonderful job. Thank you, Dave Emery.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you,
Rob
Johnson. That's right. Tom Gregory. Thank you, Dave, for sitting in.
Hopefully we're here next month.
I'm not sure when I'm back. But
hopefully next month, check the calendar.
Yeah, I think some date in April. I hope it's not April Fool's. So on behalf of the trio, thank you so much, and good night.
Thank you. Thank you.